Also new this morning, a five-car pileup on I-35. This is the scene. I-35 in Armour around 1 o'clock this morning. Kansas City police tell us that although there were several vehicles involved, there were no major injuries as a result of this. Officers still looking into what caused this crash.